Diamante and Olchek, Sorella and Zubov start the period for the Rangers. Turgeon with the puck fires in. He started at left wing off the faceoff. Now he gets to the bench and Ferraro comes on with Flatley and Hoag. Here's Hoag, back pass, and the shot by Malakhov goes wide. Ferraro is tied up, so is Flatley. Malakhov again, save, and it trickles over the line. Malakhov overpowers Mike Richter, and the Islanders do have that two-goal lead now.
It took 32 seconds. The Islanders, after having the goal disallowed, did not let it get to them. And Malakhov, we mentioned earlier that he's got a great shot. This is just a wrist shot. You see Mike Richter have the puck crawl right down his arm, and there's no doubt the puck was over the goal line. Well over the goal line. This will show it very clearly, I'm sure. Through the screen, Richter reacts. Now the puck crawls and rolls, bounces over the line, and is definitely inside the goal net. The Islanders get themselves a great start to the second period here on the road as Malakhov, the rookie, scores.
Well, we talked about his heavy shot. It is a hard, heavy shot.